Hi everyone, it's really good to see you. I don't know if you feel the same as me, but sometimes I find Christmas to be quite an emotional time. A time of great happiness and warmth and joy and coziness, and yet a time of year where I often shed many tears. Let me tell you why. It's because we experience a sense of loss. Now, some of you this year have lost a loved one. A loved one very, very close to you, very, very dear to your heart. The first Christmas without that person around your dining table, it's going to be very, very hard. And loss is really difficult to navigate at Christmas time. Our hearts go out to you wherever you are. Loss can take many different forms, can't it? Not just the loss of a loved one. I grieve the loss of my dad, who is losing his capacity with his advanced Alzheimer's. I shed a tear for my family who's 3,600 miles away at Christmas time, and I miss them. It's not deep grief, of course it's not. There is so much joy there, but it is a loss, and every loss must be named and acknowledged and brought out into the light. Grieving at Christmas is perfectly okay. And you know, when we put the radio on in the car these days, there are just as many sad songs at Christmas as there are happy ones. Loss is talked about, isn't it? And that's okay. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day you gave it away. I'll have a blue Christmas without you. I'll be home for Christmas, if only in my dreams. And so it continues. There is loss to be acknowledged this Christmas, and it is perfectly fine. When you hear that song and it makes you cry, then just have a jolly good sob and blow your nose and recalibrate yourself. It's perfectly okay. We will be experiencing loss in many different forms. It takes so many different forms. It comes upon us in so many different ways. Loss of health, loss of finances, loss of a loved one, loss of capacity. Let's grieve the losses, but not be afraid to experience the rich joys that this time of year brings without any guilt. When the joy comes, embrace it. When you open that gift and it thrills your heart, celebrate it with those that you love this Christmas time. Enjoy these moments. Enjoy the Christmas carols. Enjoy the singing. Enjoy the celebrations. Enjoy what you can while grieving your losses. In that lovely Christmas carol, Once in Royal David City, one of the verses says this about Jesus as he grew. He was little, weak, and helpless. Tears and smiles, like us, he knew. And it goes on to say, and he careth for our sadness, and he shareth in our gladness. What does that say? We're allowed to have sadness, and we're allowed to have gladness. Sometimes the balance swings one way or the other, and it is perfectly fine. A big hug to you at this Christmas time as you navigate your path with love and with hope and with peace. Take care, everyone. Speak soon. Bye.